much, Catherine. Good hard work can help returning veterans reintegrate back into society. We have Jason Menendez, founder of Veteran Farms, and he has a mini farm here. Before we get into the fact that he just whipped this up last night, okay, if I tried to build something like this, I'd be in the emergency room right now. Tell me a little bit about your mission statement for Veteran Farms.
Our mission is just to get these groups of guys together and keep them together and get them to work together again for a common goal, to give them a new mission, task, and purpose. Mm-hmm. And by doing that, we're just going to bring them in. They're very teachable, and we just want to turn them into conservationists. I've been working with a lot of guys from my old chain of command, and we all just think it's a great idea that it's going to help work and change and save lives.
And because the thing that you are seeing is, unfortunately, a lot of veterans dying by suicide. Is that right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. So that's something you definitely want to stop.
Yes. And it's just, you know, that saying that, you know, you are not alone. I mean, a lot of these guys, that it doesn't really resonate with them because they are alone, you know?
Mm-hmm. So. Yeah, you can be in a crowded room and still feel alone. That is for sure. So let's work together and let's go ahead and put together. You call this your area of operation?
Well, right. It's a terrain model of what our area operation will be. So we're just going to try to make a field here, whatever's actually a field that I know of. So we got our, you know, our marker, our north marker. We got a creek running here. We got a road coming into this field.
Oh, okay. And as you are actually working on building a farm for veterans to work on, is that right?
Yes. We've had a lot of interest from a lot of people in the outdoor community. And a lot of people really want to get involved with this. And so that's just where we're at. We're taking a lot of meetings, and we got a lot of interest from, I think, what will be the right people to be interested.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. In terms of the veterans who you hope will join this program, what are you hearing from them? Do you feel like they're feeling a sense of hope?
I've had so much outreach, and it's at this point, failure is not an option, just because there's so many guys that have just said,
you're here on the 9 a.m. show, failure is not an option.
This is what I need to realign, recenter themselves. So we got to get this going for them together. I mean, it'll be great. I mean, we'll bring everybody in, you know, we want to bring in their family units as well so we can get their family units going well, you know.
Speaking of that, I think that sometimes what gets missed is that deployment is hard on the families as well.
Oh, yes.
So what are you hearing from the families in terms of them feeling like they can actually interact with their military service?
Right, exactly. To get them in there, we bring these guys in and you know, teach them how to do this conservationist stuff, and then they'll be able to bring that home and bring able to teach their kids and bring their wives out, and you just keep it all together. Get everybody just working together again like we used to when we were in the military.
Okay, everybody. Well, we have Veteran Farms. If you guys want to learn more about it, just head to Facebook and visit Veteran Farms. We are going to work together, like you said. Get them together, keep them together here on the 9 a.m. show.